بسم الله الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله.
دعاء at the time of visiting a sick person. The first one is لا بأس طهور إن شاء الله. لا بأس, لا means no. بأس harm. لا بأس, no harm. Like we say in English, no problem. No harm, when we say it to the sick person, لا بأس, no harm, that means no harm will befall you. طهور, طهور is purification. Here it means purification of sins. Inshallah, if Allah wills. Tahurun inshallah, that is this disease will be a purification of sins if Allah wills. The Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wasallam said that a Muslim has some rights over other Muslims. One among those rights is to visit his sick brother. The Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wasallam also said that he who visits the sick will remain engaged in picking the fresh fruits from the garden of paradise until he returns. That means he keeps collecting rewards during his visit. We should use words of hope, saying that inshallah you will be better soon. لا بأس طهور, لا بأس. No need to worry, no problem, no harm will befall you. You know, such words give a sick person relief and hope. Tahurun inshallah, that means this disease will be a means of purification of sins. Whether it is a disease, trouble, or even the pricking of a thorn, Allah forgives the sins of a believer by these pains and troubles.
Please visit understandquran.com for our courses on read Al-Quran, learn Tajweed, and understand Al-Quran, and for one-to-one learning. Jazakumullah khair. Wassalamu alaikum.